Hi, welcome to Elonics. In this episode, I'll show you how to design, prototype, and make an LED chaser circuit on a PCB. I used EagleCAD for designing the circuit diagram. I will explain how this circuit works and the logic behind this design while we solder the components on PCB. After designing the circuit, I prototyped it on a breadboard to see if it worked as expected. In case if you need detailed steps on how to build this circuit on a breadboard, there's another video, link to which is in the description. Since the circuit worked as expected, I will proceed to create a new PCB board layout. Now adjust the PCB size and start placing the components within the PCB board. After placing all the components, we can either manually make copper traces or simply use the auto route option. Once the PCB layout is ready, you need to convert this into a Gerber file. You can either do this on the website circuits.io or manually export inside the EagleCAD with the required parameters. After you download the Gerber file, head over to pcbway.com, create an account, upload the Gerber file, and place the order. Once the order is confirmed, you can pay online and you will receive the PCBs in 4 to 5 days. These are the finished PCB boards. We will start by soldering the decade counter 4017 IC. It counts from 1 to 10 and outputs the count by turning on the corresponding output pin. Now we will connect and solder one LED to each of the 10 outputs. Next, we will solder a 270 ohm resistor to restrict current flow to the 10 LEDs. In order to switch the LEDs sequentially, 4017 IC needs a clock pulse, which specifies the time gap between sequential switching of LEDs. We will be using a 555 timer IC in a stable mode for generating this clock pulse. The time gap or frequency of this clock pulse depends on three components: 1 kilo ohm resistor, a combination of 10 kilo ohm and 100 kilo ohm potentiometer, and a 1 microfarad capacitor. Finally, solder the battery connector and attach a 9 volt battery. The chasing speed can be adjusted by varying the resistance of 100 kilo ohm potentiometer. I plan to use this as a bed light, so I'll be using mobile charger as a source of power supply. Thanks for watching this video. Do subscribe and check out my other videos.